found solace within his family, his children, his grandchildren, that little boy they said he spoiled. But love didn't spoil, love nurtures and guides. In this society, however we treat our cultural icons, cultural enthusiasts, and those who participate in this industry, it's far-reaching. In some cases, we don't understand. But then we take the Gandhi from Gandhar, and no longer he can cut through his cultural cloak. No longer he can ply his wares. We use the government boots to kick out the people's boots. We turn around and we play OPRs when it falls. We look back and we see we like a fish out of water, pun intended. What are we doing, St. Lucia? Did we miss it? Did we miss Gandalf's message? Did we miss the journey? Did we miss that intellectual giant? What did we do? What did we do to create this void, this vacuum, this cultural vacuum? But we are here plying, crying, trying to get heaven to give us a break, to give us a chance. How do we fill that vacuum created by the fact that whilst we worry about our children failing math, English literature is non-existent, we don't teach poetry at school. So in coming the dairy segment, and suddenly we are battling. But we need to speak Spanish, we need to speak English. We need to speak our Creole. Gandalf Sinclair was a director, a former director of the Eastern Caribbean Collective Organization. Those of you who were at the cultural center at his lavee, every piece, every musical piece that night was penned by Gandalf Sinclair. I asked Madam Cultural Minister, does Iowa know that? Did we know that? Did we know that what resonates at the end of the year when he collects from Echo resounds to zero? I watched, I cried at that lavee because I felt sorry for some of us who have not gone yet. Vladimir was there, but Robert Lee is still there. As my daughter played the piano, she asked me, Daddy, who is God sent to me? But she knew who God Brooks was. I said, play on, sweetheart, because whilst you were there, Joyce Ogis is still here. Do we know what we're doing with our icons, St. Lucia? I say today that we seem to be favored when it's convenient. And I looked at the lavee, I asked myself, was it another opportunity for the hypocrites to ply their cultural wares? Kilti nuka tripiche, kilti nuka bwete, me gouvernement pas ka fait rien. Wake up, St. Lucia. We need to know who our cultural icons are, not when they're dead. We need to impose these at the school. We need to do it at every level of education to know who our cultural heroes are. A nation without a cultural pulse is no nation at all. Gandalf, I salute you. If I could repair that broken heart, I would. But we are going to repair. We're not going to rip it away or rip it out like we're going to do the cultural center. We are going to stand for you and and we're going to stand for what we believe in. You will bestow these honors that none of us knew about. Society was blinded by it. But Diane Matchett and Robert Lee knew about it because they saw your work. Have we seen your work? Have we as a nation just killing that passion? Does the government respect passion? No, they don't. Because we will unceremoniously take out these cultural giants and impose on the people these closet administrators who stay on a hill and do nothing because they know not what passion is. But don't allow them to kill our passion. We shall stand. And we shall dictate who runs the culture in St. Lucia because we are the one. Gandalf, you may be gone, but you'll be here for a long time because the schools will speak your name. Your books shall be read, your readings shall be read. Wake up. What have we done, St. Lucia? Are we here as the hypocrites or are we here as the hopeful, or those who intend to make a cultural change in St. Lucia? Wake up, what have we done? To your family, I say, hold on. Be the custodians of his writings. Be the custodians of his teachings as a father figure, as a mentor, as a guider. And to you, St. Lucia, I say, wake up. And to the arts fraternity, once again, I say, I'm saddened, I grieve with you, but we are here, and we could make a difference. Thank you very much.